Cookies are super popular during the holidays. They're great to bring to gatherings, and they're so easy to make. These white chocolate, cranberry, and macadamia cookies have such a rustic feel, and the red and white speckles add some extra holiday cheer. I'm gonna start by adding half a cup of melted butter, half a cup of brown sugar, and a third cup of granulated sugar to a bowl. I'll cream it by hand until it combines. And then I'll add one egg and stir again until the batter becomes a glossy and smooth texture. Next, I'll add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, and then I'll mix everything all together. Now I'm ready to add in my dry ingredients. I'll add 1.5 cups of flour, 1 cup of white chocolate chips, 1/2 cup of cranberries, and 1/2 cup of chopped macadamia nuts, and mix until the cookie dough comes together. This recipe is great because I can do everything by hand. I'm gonna preheat my oven to 350 degrees while I scoop the cookies onto my baking sheet. Once the oven is ready, I'll bake them for 9 minutes until they're golden brown. Let them cool completely before serving or sharing them with your friends. These cookies have the perfect bite. Slightly chewy, sweet, and crunchy. Bring these cookies to your next holiday party and see how everyone loves them. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!